The real reason behind Germany's first goal in 7 seconds versus France will shock you. Germany were on a 3-games winless streak, and then they defeated mighty France 2-0. But who makes this happen is one and only Toni Kroos. He returned to the German national team after more than 3 years. And guess what? Toni needed just 7 seconds to make an impact. He assisted Florian Wirtz's goal, which is the Germany's fastest ever goal.